they were the raids that shook FIFA in America and in Zurich, and the repercussions of the dawn raids, arrests, the allegations of bribery and corruption just don't stop.
To exercise my function as president of FIFA until the new elections are going to be held.